League leaders Manchester City have responded well to the defeat by West Ham last weekend by disposing of Sunderland in the League Cup in midweek. They arrive in the capital having won their last six away games in all competitions. Tottenham's league form has been impressive of late, having gone five games undefeated, winning the last two and keeping clean sheets in the last three. We begin by taking a look at the starting lineups. Following a rest in midweek, the Belgian centre-back pairing of Toby Alderweireld and Jan Vertonghen return. In midfield, Eric Lamela and Dele Alli are also both back, whilst Christian Eriksen makes only his third Premier League start of the season. Eric Dier keeps up his run of being the only Spurs player to start every game for us this season. Harry Kane will again be supported by Heung-min Son. For the visitors, Joe Hart has a back injury, so he has to make do with a place on the bench as Willy Caballero replaces him. Vincent Kompany also only makes the bench, so Martin Dimichelis takes his place in the heart of defence and plays alongside Nicolas Otamendi. Aguero. Aguero shots! Pushed past the post by Hugo Lloris. Lloris knows oh so well about the danger of Sergio Aguero. Got over to that quickly. Good strike. Great save. It was careless. Could be costly as well. Eriksen tracking back. Yaya Toure. Forward to De Bruyne. He's onside. This is dangerous. It's the lead. It did prove costly. And Kevin De Bruyne scores his second goal for Manchester City. Second successive league game. And the travelling fans celebrate as Pellegrini's side take the lead here. Spurs were attacking from the corner. It was a misplaced pass from Kyle Walker. Toure took it forward. It was a good ball through to De Bruyne. He was onside. And a composed finish past Lloris. Have to say it, Tottenham only have themselves to blame. City broke forward quickly and Tottenham paid the price. Goes across to Sterling. Still Sterling! Great save again, Lloris. He wouldn't have seen that until late. He got down really quickly and it was a strong hand to push it past the post and out for a corner. Fell to Sterling. Bought that yard of space. Couldn't get it past Lloris. That's a terrific save. Certainly an evenly fought game. Lamela. Nice touch. Lamela into the area. Falls to Kane, is this his moment? Just stuck under his feet. Gets a shot in, well saved by Caballero. Out of play for a corner. Just at the wrong moment, the ball got stuck under his feet. But when he was called upon, Willy Caballero produces the save to deny Harry Kane and keep City ahead. Into the last minute of the first half, it's going to be 1 minute added on, I understand. Kane, Walker makes the run. Here is Kyle Walker, he's onside, pulled across Son! Caballero off his line really quickly to deny the South Korean just before the break. It's off the post, it's Eric Dier! Spurs are level, the goal has been coming! And look at the celebrations! It's nothing less than Spurs deserve. Nicely played out to Kyle Walker. Somewhat lucky, maybe. He looked offside there. The flag stayed down. Caballero denied Heung-min Son. It was played out. And Eric Dier with the shot. He drove it low. He drove it on target. He drove it home. His second of the season. His fourth goal for Tottenham. Everybody back for City. In comes that free kick. Alderweireld with a header! It's there! Tottenham. This game has turned on its head. And it's come from the head of Toby Alderweireld. Great free kick that was played in. Caballero came a long way off his line. He was hopelessly caught in no man's land. Alderweireld with the header, past the stranded Caballero. Much to the delight of the home fans here. Toby Alderweireld's first goal for Tottenham has given Spurs the lead here against the league leaders, Manchester City. We've played an hour. It's Eriksen. Oh, it's off the bar, Kane! It's there! Harry Kane makes it three! It's his first of the season, and the big smile on Harry Kane's face says it all. Tottenham Hotspur are in dreamland. Well, Pellegrini shakes his head. Terrific free kick off the bar, and Kane confidently stroked it home. Harry Kane is off and running for the season, and Tottenham Hotspur lead the league leaders by 3-1. De Bruyne. Here's Neves. Really connected well. Fiercely driven in. He got a touch on the way through. Must have been off Lloris, who pushed it over. Touch. It was Lloris. Terrific save once again. Here's Aguero, dispossessed by Eric Dier, cleared by Toby Alderweireld, picked up by Ng, gets the better of Kolarov, Lamela waits in the middle, it's a good ball over to him, it's Lamela, is it four? It's Lamela, still Lamela, it is four! Ari Lamela takes his chance and sends White Hart Lane crazy! Just look at those scenes. And Manuel Pellegrini is rooted to his seat. And exhausted, Eric Lamela takes the applause. Spurs broke quickly. Nice turn there by Ng. Lovely ball in, definitely onside. No doubt about that. He waited for the perfect moment. He found it. And he found the net. And a great moment that's well deserved for Ari Lamela. The 4 minutes have been played. And there is the final whistle. Thoroughly deserved victory. Spurs' undefeated run stretches to 6. 3 straight victories, up to 12 points. It's all going well for Tottenham. Final score here at White Hart Lane. Just listen to this. Tottenham Hotspur 4, Manchester City 1.